Yeah, welcome back, baby. Oh, yeah, baby. Let's check out another version of Holly. They always showing it constantly. I'm going to show you another one. Watch how everybody acts in here.
You had plenty money, 1922.
Oh, yeah. Everybody's like, arr. Why don't you do right? Huh?
Like some other man.
Oh my goodness. You can't handle her, bro.
She's married to Roger Rabbit.
Well, she's, you know, Mr. Cheeks.
What a lucky girl.
So, wow. So, yeah, so Roger Rabbit is the Fahrenheit white rabbit that you stare into, obviously, Mr. Cheeks. Breeze! And she's like, man, she's got everybody. You see her, bro? You're going to act like I'm acting about every video. And I'm the guy that's supposed to spread this information anyway, so I'll do it anyways, I mean. It wouldn't just be beauty that would make me want to do this, other than everything attached to the attribute of the beauty, which is, everything else attached to her is just perfect, just like the beauty inside. So let's just check out how everyone reacts.
Boom!
Everybody's like, damn. She's kind of like a doodle, see what I'm saying?
Why don't you do right?
He's like, are you serious right now, girl?
Like some other man.
She's not even naked. See what I'm saying? Oh, my bad baby. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh.
Get out of here. Get me some money, too.
Okay, so money is people. Do you understand this? That the birth certificates are the dollars. $100 is 100. A Gabrielle is 1,000 people. A G. So she's saying, so they say, will you marry for money, like on Gloria? Will you marry for the people? To save people? Will you marry her and damn yourself? Nah, she ain't gonna marry nobody. So that's what I'm saying. She's keeping her integrity. She's not shaming herself like on the it's all right, darling. It's all right now. You know what I mean? Love, you trying to put me in shame? I'm not trying to marry none of you fools. That's Gabrielle shit. Back at it. Wow, astounding. This make you lose your breath, bro. You can't even stand it. Oh my gosh. Woo. She touched my hat. Oh.
Why don't you
do that? Y'all the sparklies, the last unicorn.
Man.
He's like, Look, man, I'm fucked up. I can't. Ugh. Oh, I'm so fucked up. Oh, we're all just. Just look at the look on this dude's face, bro. He can't do anything. He can't even move. He's stuck. Let's see another one. You and me, TikTok. Oh, baby. Oh, yeah.
Ow.
Those are the squiggly lines you see when you stare into the sun, guys. You're peering into the cool world right where she's at.
Oh, baby. Oh, yeah. Oh, baby. Oh, God damn. Shit.
Oh, my gosh. Look at you, girl. You are... Oh, then you kick your leg back like that. Don't you do that. It's wrong. Look at these doodles in the little poles here. Wow. Perfect. Perfect. See, now the neon lights are starting to go away, and he just immediately goes back. So that's what I see, and that's what we all see when we stare into the sun. So we should keep doing this. You know, understand this? We're going to have a DMT trip, teleportation into the fourth dimension soon. And as long as we keep looking at these doodles, as long as someone is showing you these doodles or you're looking at them yourself, you are exercising your brain to receive the beautiful perception that is the fourth dimension. And if I helped you do it, you're welcome. Let's see another one where my mojo is being expressed in a way, if that makes sense. This is going to be good. I can already tell. This is going to be... Okay, here we go. Watch how this dude is.
Hello, Mrs. Kensington.
Hello, Austin.
Why don't you have a model for me, Mrs. Kensington?
You know...
He means naked. All right? He means naked. All right? Watch. Look at this. Oh, baby!
Mrs. Kensington.
Hello, Austin.
Why don't you have a model for me, Mrs. Kensington?
You know how Mr. Kensington feels about that.
Oh, behave. Yeah. Yeah, baby.
Oh, baby. Oh. I'm telling you, man. See? I'm telling you. That's what I'm turning into, bro. I am turning into Austin Powers, into the Superman Jack and the wolf. This mojo that is like a wolf, that is that howls for Holly, like those people in Roger Rabbit, like the people in Cool World. It's a natural part of your progression of the transformation into the fourth dimensional Superman. It's a Superman lover. So the mojo has to do all this, and it is all a part of it. So when you tell people, you got people telling you all kinds of nonsense, they just don't, it just doesn't measure up to anything. So this is paramount. This seems kind of cocky. It seems a little bit overconfident. And this is why the kings say, you need to stop all of this. You know, this is our land, and I am Superman, and I am going to take this land back, and this is our land. They don't want you doing all that. They want you to fall back, put your hand down, hold your hat in your hand, and crumble it up, and just put your head down. That's what that humble shit is supposed to do to you. But, this is important because a lot of people need to know about this. A lot of people talk about this. A lot of people, this is like the biggest staple mainstay that they use to brainwash us, to keep us docile, besides like, you know, mercury and the vax, you know, stuff like that. But yeah, let's check out another one. And his voice is not so randy. You see Jim Carrey mask. This is a good one.
We all wear masks, metaphorically speaking.
Yes. We are wearing the mask right now on our pineal gland. It breaks off and it feels like your face is cracking. So let's see what happens when his face cracks. And then the next thing to come after that, which I'm going to obviously elaborate as it's happening.
Oh, baby!
Oh, shit! Face cracks!
God damn it! Oh, baby!
Oh, my gosh. So, the face cracks, the peeling face in bleach. Once it starts happening and goes too far, it's not going to be anything you can stop. And it's just going to happen to you. And then you're going to turn around bright eyes, potentially. Or you'll burst into flame. It showed a skeleton, showed that he went exoskeleton. See?
It's party time! P-A-R-T. Why? Because I gotta!
Yeah, oh, real.
You can't tell this dude he's not a super being, bro. He's gonna be like, what? Are you serious? What is a living doodle? Well, imagine that. Looks like a Pixar character. Imagine that. Well, he's going to have to pull out a fully four-dimensional giant Pixar-looking mallet to smash this thing. Wow. And it's tearing up the tangible room. Look, it's leaving holes in the tangible space from the fourth dimension that is actually only a creation of light. Imagine that. So that means that your creator can do anything she wants, because this is like the fourth dimension. You can't kill him. Nope. Boing, boing. And even if he stood there, he would just be bulletproof. He's just messing with him. Well, he fell all those stories, and now you're going to see that he can't die. So it's like a cartoon this
Look,
dude has turned
Ma,
into.
I'm roadkill.
Unbelievable. So, and then you can pull guns out. You can do anything. You can make anything fruition into the third dimension from the fourth dimension as a super being that comes from the fourth dimension or is pulled in and out of these dimensional spaces. So that is the thing that they are not wanting to happen, because all of these devils, they're all capped off. And the being that stares into the light has no limit. You know, the sun is at the sky's limit, you know what I mean? So the sky is the limit for the super being, which is literally unlimited at that point, because there's nobody that's more powerful than that entity. So, until then, continue what you know that you must do, because you know that you must do it. And don't worry about what people think, because they don't know what they feel about themselves. And I'm telling you, look at this. He's pulling out fourth dimensional. Oh, here we go. So, see, he saw a woman dance on the stage. It kind of reminded him of the creator, and he just goes off. Now he's got to get up there. And he's got to show off now, because he's like, look, hold up.
Let's rock this joint!
Oh, baby!
Ooh, I just transformed somebody into somebody. See what I'm saying? Like, what can you not do when you're... when you got the green in you? Like, what can you not do? You gotta get the green, and the green is the green in me. When I look in the future, it's the green that I see. The princess and the frog. You gotta get that green, guys. So it's essentially the black and the white. The light sun and the black sun. You bring your signal high enough above the S wave, and it makes everything beautiful. Look how wonderful this dude's life is right now. He just does everything, and he's like a Casanova. He's like, oh, brother. Even though he has that face that is silly, she's all about it. Look at that. She can't help herself because of the male magnetism that comes from this. And just like when I have the chi in your hair, what'll happen is
is that you will notice that you'll go in, like, even if you're drunk, you'll go into like a nightclub or something, you'll immediately start to absorb everyone's energy because you're the most powerful magnet in the room. You are literally magnetized with this electromagnetism.
So
the more you induce, the more your magnetism exposes, the more your mojo rises, everything. So inducing this is the is an important thing. You're an electromagnetic dome. You might as well induce magnetic frequencies to raise your signal faster.
And he's just like your world. There's nothing that can be done about that. So,
until then, get the yellow in the sky, bring out the green, and you'll be a mean, lean fighting machine for the queen. See what I mean?